Good morning, welcome to Goodwill. In this video presentation, we will see how we can trade in MCX crude oil, natural gas and silver mini in the same video. The chart you are seeing is this 7 minute candlestick chart for crude oil. Yesterday the price opened near 5060 and it tried to take support near 5060, that resulted in a failure that pushed the price towards 5000 and again the 5520 provided some sort of support, but still the price could not clear 5060. Again the price came and took support near the same range and closed near that, and today it's expected open somewhere within 5020 and 5000, within this range. You can go for buying till 4960 by placing stop at 4940, expecting crude oil to continue its buying to reach various target marked as possible resistance. Now let's move on to the next commodity, natural gas. Yesterday the price opened near or just below 226, took resistance, came down till 222, took various support and closed near 222.20. Today it's expected open somewhere near or within 224 and 223. Still you can go for buying till 220 by placing stop at 219, expecting natural gas to clear 226 and reach various target marked as possible resistance. Now let's move on to the final commodity, silver mini. Yesterday silver mini took us with a very big surprise. Right after the opening around 72,800, there was continuous selling and the price stopped near 72,000 and converted that into resistance, and after that below 72,000 it was a very free fall for the silver mini. Price came near 70,000 and gave a profit booking bounce back and closed near 70,900. Maybe today you can expect the market open near 70,800. You can go for selling till 71,200 by placing stop at 71,400, expecting silver mini to test various target marked as possible support. You can expect silver mini to continue its selling. Kindly open trading account with Goodwill. Kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel. Give a missed call to 937-927 for account opening. Thanks a lot for watching our videos. Happy trading. Take care. Bye.